That's Nunk's ship.
Nunk?
My employer.
Scans indicate they've been in the vicinity of that star for the last 43 hours. Why?
I don't know.
She's telling the truth. For once.
The Ferengi wouldn't have stolen the hologram if they didn't think it was valuable. They're probably waiting to rendezvous with a buyer. Are there any Starfleet ships in that area?
Carolina is 0.7 light years away. At maximum warp, it could reach them in 2 hours.
Open a channel.
Computer, open a secure channel to the Carolina.
Tell Captain Peterson to adjust his course immediately.
Was everything that happened between us a lie?
Not everything. Just the parts where I expressed affection for you. Oh. If it makes any difference, it wasn't personal. It's just business.
What exactly is a broken heart worth these days,
10%?
Of what?
Profits from the nanoprobes.
Nanoprobes? Borg nanoprobes?
Yeah. Gagas says they're worth 2 billion times their weight in latinum.